Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Go. Go for the gold. Hold on. Was Magnemite don't drop all that much EP or EXP. EP. Gah! You got bird Pokemon? Twista. Ah, yeah. Toby! Wait, you know he was from the Pokemon universe? Thought he was from the Naruto universe. Whatever. Hello, trainer. Oh, God. Hopefully, it doesn't kill my Dratini. Oh, all right. Awesome. That worked. That plan worked. Can I make it? Oh, yeah, I made it. I think. I hope. God, the thing is like so weak. Just swamp him out. Oh, Snubbull. I didn't expect that. Snubbull. Kadabra. I'm doing this for you, sort of, technically. There you go. Damn it, I was hoping I would one hit it with a Surf. Damn strong as Magnemite. At least my, at least my Dratini is like level 20. He's like 10 levels behind. Well, he's gonna be 15 levels behind if, I know that there's trainers, like, on my way to where I gotta go, but... Yeah, oh, God. Sometimes trainers don't even drop too much EXP. Sometimes. These douchebags, well, it just did like a sort of 360. Oh god, you swamp out. Oh, Tauros, holy shit. Too bad I hate bulls. Dragon Rage, No, no, no. Damn it. Holy shit. Ticks come from. Oh yeah, keep popping up. They drop like so much EXP. Yeah, come on. Well, Radikins drop a lot of EXP still, thankfully. Those fucking Milksangs drop like one. Well, actually, no, they drop the same amount of EXP the Radikins do. I just one hit that Magnemite, holy hell. I didn't want to delete Twister for Dragon Rage. Damn. Well, it's definitely one hit Magnemite. I don't got any berries. Do these give out berries? Oh, they do. Milk tanks. Pikachu too, but mine's wasn't level 20. Well, it was, but whatever. Radicus. Rattatus. Radicanes. Radicate. Magnemites. What else you got to offer me? Should just Dragon Rage that Magnemite. Like that. Oh, good job, Dratini. Just one more level. Did I fight this guy? No, I guess I didn't. Oh god, he has a Poliwhirl. Fuck, that didn't work. No more trainers, right? Alright, awesome. Okay, this is the second time in a row you just kinda showed up, pushed me out of the way, and went about your day. Yeah, as long as I'm gonna face you, I don't care. Yeah. Oh god. Tentacles. Alright, I give up. Oh god. Your name is Randall. God, that's like the wackest name ever. Well, my cadaver's worried it needs to be. I'm not gonna make it. It's nothing but tentacles in that water. Oh god. I would've made it, I guess. Technically, I can go get Lugia right now. Well, no, not technically, but if I wanted to, I can go around that area. So if I wanted a seal, I can go get one. But I don't need it now, but if I wanted one, and I didn't have this Dratini, I can go get one. God. There's a lot of whack-ass water trainers over here. I gonna look like Misty. Hello, random trainer girl. Did I just face that guy? I don't remember. Yeah. I'm gonna get my Ampharos to like 35 very quickly. Oh, there's a train right there. Hey! Battle me! Thank you. I think that, that person, or that gym that I'm going to near, whatever, I think he's a fighter, so. Oh god. I didn't mean to do that. I can one hit tentacles with a cut? Oh god. Fought all these trainers. Damn it. Oh god, where you came from? Well, there goes my, koala. What good he did. Oh, my Kadabra needs to level up. God damn it. Hey. Alright, god. Ha ha, man. My Dratini's like so close. Leave me alone. Made it. Levels per sec, that's all you gotta do. Aha! Technically, I'm gonna level up my Koala in that tower over there. I could just. Yes. Screw Ember. I got the focus center like right there. So now all I gotta do is, yeah. kill like two more. Yeah, one more. Yeah, good job. Damn. Tentacles. Die. Just die. Just leave me alone. Die. Actually, I'm entertaining. Kill it. Alright. Dratini just has to kill about a few more, and Dratini will like literally be caught up with us. You said it wasn't like level 1, this would have took so much longer. Slam? No, you're not learning slam. No. Yes. Manatees, go away! You don't drop anything. Ah. Go away! You don't. Oh God. No, what? What? Oh, awesome! I did not expect that. Good job. Now I have me a Dragonair. And I'm gonna have to level up at some point in time. Thank God these tentacles drop like a lot of EXP. Sucks that the only move that I can use on them is Quick Attack. At the end of this part, I might just level up everybody to 40. Might as well while I'm here. They drop a lot of EXP. No, I'm gonna pick Quick Attack first. It's gonna save me like a lot of time. What? Leave me alone! Ugh, damn it. I don't got strength. Okay. Oh, he just give you a chuckle. Okay, I got my picture taken, but I don't have strength. Okay, well, God. Yeah. What's up with the provocative pose? Provocative. There we go. That's the right word. Okay. Or Pokemon? No, I don't. I don't got a Krabby, nor do I want one. Okay. No, I don't want to. What? I don't care about fishing. Okay, where the fuck do I get strength at? Whatever, let's go inside here then. Since I can't beat that gym trainer. Okay. Are there not gonna be Pokemon battles in this place? Oh, there we go. Polywhirl. Birds. Right, what the hell happened to my Growlithe? Or my Koalithe, damn Growlithe. Oh, he used Roar, duh. Screw you and your cute Merle. Do do do. Alright. Oh wait, what? God, I'm so scared for you, Qualv. Like one hit from death and I don't got no items. Oh wait, what's this? Okay, I got found a rare candy. Do 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 do. that didn't work. Alright, well, I'll go get that for you. Wait, there's no way down? Oh, man. Oh, there's an item over there. How do I get to it? Oh. Yahoo! That was a long jump down. Alright, now I gotta just go, that potion guy was like over here. Alright, thanks. Alright, now I need to go here. Thank you. Go all the way back up here because that's the quickest way back there. Alright, well yeah, it's been 30 minutes, so thank you guys for watching, hope you guys stick around and all that stuff, see ya.